We need more than miracles. We need the power behind those miracles, which is the power of the Holy Spirit. You need the power of the Holy Spirit. I need the power of the Holy Spirit. Without the Holy Spirit, we are nothing. Without His fire, we're wasting our time. The only thing of value to God is what He does Himself, and He does it through men and women who are burning with the fire of God. Let me tell you, my friend, the thing that makes us different as Holy Spirit people is we don't just have the book. We've entered into the book, and we live the book, and we eat the book, and we demonstrate the book. That's what makes us different. The Holy Spirit distinguishes us. And I have found that as trends and as fads come and go, there's one thing that keeps coming back around, and there's one thing that never goes away. It's the power of the Holy Spirit. He is always evergreen. And He will always be in style. And I'm sticking with the Holy Ghost.